cool, cool. I definitely don't have enough stuff to deal with that yet. But soon. Soon. I'll wait until I collect those to deal with you. You drop more when you're gotten that way. It's closer to enough. Thank you. the stuff to do anything with them. Jesus Christ. Okay. Actually try and... Oh! You're not far from the house at all. That's convenient. Time to do that is now. So that you will bring her in. Excuse you? You are not doing this in the most efficient of ways. Thanks. Is there a patch of ones? It's pretty far. It's about as far away as I can get. But I saw that. windows are set at until I've rescued you. You being on... Well, that's a smaller map, but you being on the other side of the map doesn't help. It does make them unhappy, especially if there's people. Most folks aren't cannibals. That doesn't really pair well with the, anyway. Well, you've stopped bleeding out. So, that's something. Other than being miserable and probably picking a fight. If you get miserable enough because you get fed people. Honestly, maybe I should just feed you the fucking agave instead. Risk. Because, yeah, all the stacks that are closest are fungus is a forage. I just don't have any on my map or in general. But they're not traitors. Good job. You're hanging out, but that's not particularly helpful all on its own. Unless Manhunter or something shows up, or something goes nuts and goes Manhunter temporarily. Then, having people with guns outside to deal with them and get hurt instead is fine. Thank you. Oh, I didn't notice that I had caught those as well. What the fuck are you? Now what? Was that that one, burnt one? I think it was. Oh, there's another burnt one that's almost done. Shirt. You're gonna need that and pants. Because they're both fairly worn. Shirt, pants, pants right the first time. You get to try again with the shirt. Try again. There you go. Okay. You're making good progress. Yep. Now, since I'm using that for you, I'm going to suspend that one, copy it, and edit it. Do not use the stuff from few little things left. It is not raining. You're getting better. So there's that. Thank you. You will use more than I've got there, but I can use all that first. Or most of that first. That's fine. Not using anything that uses it. Well, that's convenient. That it's nice and close. Setting the intent is sufficient to let them out. Goody for you. You must have chased it off the map instead of actually getting it. That's fine. That's a lot of gazelles. It's not raining. But you're on the other side of the map. So it might be okay anyway. Your body will be burning and I'd have to stomp it out before I could make use of it. That's a pain in the ass. It's better if it's raining. I don't need to do that now. Saw something darting off the corner out of the corner of my eye. Thought it might be you. one of them left. I don't know why you're still shown on the log when your body has been removed. Usually comes off. When there's nothing left behind. No, and Jesus fucking Christ, no. That's not even carryable. You really don't want to give me one of those with something worth getting? Since that was 2 days ago, my guess is that you'll go for something else soon. You got through all the cloth you had. To haul. No, 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 no. There's two of those things that I don't actually want to. Not you. And not that excellent shirt. Okay. Of course. I'll deal with that when I get back. You're bleeding. You're getting better. You have shit for money. I haven't really been getting far enough in to get to the money, so that may not be an issue. Medical might be useful. I don't need it. Think of those. That's tempting. Get some of the better medicine for myself. But I don't need it. Excuse you. Other things might be nice to have, but they're more of a pain in the ass to look back. Haven't seen any ambrosia. Well, was there some right away, right here? not in a while, anyway. Right. Being better at that will be helpful. He'll kill another one. I don't need to be in a hurry. I have enough kibble. Thank you. Just the one. Okay. The growth progress rather than just damaging them. You can actually watch them get smaller. They're more a danger when they actually come in big old packs of them. Just one isn't much of an issue, but I'm still gonna come get you. Or drive you off the map. I'm fine with either. You're very close to done. Yep. Tattered. Now it's time for you to actually swap out of one of those things. Understand why you don't want to change out of those pants. They're very good pants, material-wise. Discard tattered pants. I shouldn't have to tell you to put on pants. Thank you. Okay. Let's me build the research bench.